Everything started when I was 13 and my dad took me from the first my 4000 peak. I still remember this day on the top of Dent du Géant. It was crystal clear for me that this would be my future. It was the beginning of a new life. It's not something easy, it's something that you need to be ready to take. The mountains are home for me. But now, I just want to share this with others. The last few meters you see this beauty and then it's like everything disappears.